Is this a dead end? What the fuck, game? Guys, Rainbow Six.
Very well. But,
I am Sledge. Oh, if I'm the fuck. Oh, no, I'm in.
Hey, there he is.
Oh, rightio. Hello, teddy bear. Oh my god, it does feel like you're actually in a Terminator suit. This would be great in the vibe. Holy shit.
I will go ahead. Follow me.
Oh, we sound glorious. Alright, that's how I backhand someone. Good. What are the other controls then? 1, 2, 3, 4 for... sorry, 1, 2, 3 rather for our special abilities. What else?
Q.
Contact rear.
Oh, right. Firing. I may have made a boom. Hey, Wombat, how you doing? Just gonna whop a gene stealer over here. Oh, there you go, boom. This is lovely. Power fist is great.
Watch out for the rocket launcher. He's down.
Oh, they're gene stealer cultists?
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure that one's dead, the one I'm shooting at. Right, I'm changing out my ammo. Ah, watch it, you got a shooter downstairs. I'm moving up on him. There's a few of them. There we are, right. Reloading. Charge! For the Imperium!
Hold up there, don't go too far.
I want to whop him in the face. Give me a mate. Bish bash bosh. Okay, good, I'm good. Snipe. Oh, rocket launcher. Ah, that caught me in the face. Oh, Gene Stealer made it through.
Reloading.
Okay, I'm out. Reloading. Fuck. I gotta punch these guys. Oh, I think I'm gonna go down. I'm pulling back.
Pull back.
Ah,
pull back behind.
Yeah, gotta reload.
Yeah, just hang back until I can 4 seconds, then I can repair you.
Fuck, it's a good looking game, actually.
Hold here.
Oh,
hold here.
Up the stairs, they're coming.
Yep.
Right, across the road, we've got some guns coming across. Oh shit, Psyker. Hang on a second, what's control do then? Is that also a punch? Oh, it's block, I think.
Yeah, it's block.
Righto.
Reloading. Oh, we got another rocket launcher.
Oh shit, okay.
I just sidestepped that too.
I can see him. I got him.
Alright, push him past. Gonna go around the corner and open up. Actually, it's clear. Pushing through. Alright. We're gonna activate this thing, or are we gonna set up or something first?
Not yet.
Righto. You gonna take out the other turret as well? Yeah.
Yep.
I wonder if you can hack those.
Righto.
Run. Oh, I bounced off ya. Run. So is this where we make our stand, or what?
Yep, you two look down this way, because they're all going to pour down there.
Okay, got it. A, objective completed.
Mission status acceptable, brothers. Destroy the nest of xenos in the adjacent battle zone. The lion guides our fury.
We have to prevent the enemy being reinforced from the nests we have just discovered.
Yeah, okay, they're coming down now. Reloading, Ted. You keep the fire up. Oh, good. Alright, I'm firing now. I love the little motion sensor we've got.
Warm coming. Going up high.
Yep. Reloading. melted. What? I've unlocked a plasma cannon now? Hell yes. Fuck yeah, we got a couple coming in the rear. Me and Ted are fighting them.
We're gonna get them from the front too.
Oh shit. Okay, Ted, pull back, I'm closing the door. Okay, door's closed, let's go, let's go.
They'll open the door, by the way.
Okay, I know.
Yeah,
but
they don't look... always do it, though.
There
yeah,
we go. Right. It's sealed.
Okay, through. Oh, I walked the door instead. Close it. Here we are. Oh, shit, behind me. Okay, he's down.
Ruby, you got separated, buddy.
Fuck, I thought they all went to the same place. Alright, I'm pushing through. It's alright. I got a fucking cannon. The Emperor shall guide me to my battle, brothers. Fuck, there's a couple of them on here. It's alright, I got this, I got this. No one's taking me down. Shit, what was that?
That's the Broodlord.
Oh! Well then.
Reloading.
Alright, Joe, you if you're going ahead, I'm going to stick with these guys, help hold the stairs.
Roger that.
Fuck, I'm leveling up like there's no tomorrow.
You got eyes on the Broodlord, did ya?
Engaging now.
Copy.
Shit, reloading, reloading, I'm out. Alright, firing again. Right, I'm gonna lay on in. Fuck yeah, Butcher's right, look at these bodies. Alright, going for melee.
Broodlord is down.
Nice.
Good work.
Get ready.
You're blocking my view.
Here we go.
Oh shit.
Holy shit. Okay. Fuck, I've been grabbed, I've been grabbed. Whoa, I got killed.
You'll respawn in a few seconds.
Yeah, alright, all good. Fucking hell. I got destroyed there.
Alright, let's move. Go the same
way. Swarm, hold on, swarm coming. Wait for them. Alright, which are we going, left or right?
Yeah, right.
Okay, roger that, just whopping way through this. Oh god, the melee's so nice. The amount of bodies is great.
Right, hold here.
Yep, holding. Nice.
Nice maneuver, dude, nice maneuver. Oh shit.
Shit. Okay, jammed as well. I'm just going to melee. Okay, changing. Shit, there's a guy behind us.
Yeah, I got him.
Nice. Alright,
right,
pushing
let's
in.
Move. Go right.
Fuck. Big old guy. Pushing right. Oh, I'm activating this thing.
Oh, I'm down.
Me too.
Fuck, alright, Joe, me and you in the corner. Fuck, big guys. Shit, alright, I'm legging it. Fuck, how am I still alive?
Good fucking question.
Fuck, how do I leg it?
Shit,
I got grabbed. I was wondering, what's my ability, my first ability, because... Look at my hammer's amazing. And then what I for inventory is how you change up your shit.
Yep.
40k the nice. Musical.
Okay. Oh, this is cool. I can go ahead with the shield. And block shit. Lovely. Oh, thank you, babe. Righto.
really take the masculine out of Space Hulk, you know that?
There was so much testosterone before Miss Fancy Hammer came along.
Yeah, that was definitely a la masculine man. La, yeah, whatever.
Oh, Wombat. Please. You're my only hope.
They pew.
Oh, I've met some bad boys. I'm going to whop them in the face.
You know, in France, French, everything has a masculine and feminine association.
I mean, we were literally just discussing that.
Weirdly enough, the word Grand Canyon has a masculine association.
Huh.
And the state of Florida? Feminine.
Rocket launches are down.
Yes! Yeah, nothing making it through this. This is perfect. Oh god, look at the fucking mulch xenos in front of us. This is great. There's so many intestines!
Oh, it's his first time, huh?
Yeah. First time in a space hulk, yeah.
I will go ahead. Follow me.
Do you come here often?
We've just popped his intestinal cherry.
Alright.
Fuck.
Let's go. Let's push up.
Oi, some prick shooting me. Stop him.
Yeah, I got him.
Thank
this
you,
way,
Daddy.
Rimmy.
What? Thought we're going this way, aren't we?
Wow.
Negative.
All that gore, intestines, and hell. You managed to make it uncomfortable. Oh.
Hey, Rimmy, it was nice knowing you, dude.
Okay, it's telling me to do something, and I'm not sure why, but I'm just sort of dodging shit and winning. I'm a zealot for the Emperor I hold. Not one step back. I mean, I guess I'm sort of distracting all the enemies. The problem is, there's a rocket launcher guy, and I can't do shit to him.
Teddy needs it too.
Right.
Alright, well that was weird. It's telling me to destroy some weird thing over there.
It's probably a bug, dude. Don't worry about it.
Hey guys, look down here! Hey guys! Hey Wombat, how you doing? Oh shit!
Hi.
I'll go this way, bye.
Ready to make your push?
Yeah. I mean,
let's do it!
You may as well try and take out the Broodlord then.
That sounds dangerous.
Ominous?
Dangerous is what I was going for. Oh, close that fucking door, how dare you?
Yeah,
hey, he's down.
Broodlord's down.
I'm gonna go whop him in the face.
Anyone need my sexual healing?
Why, hello. Welcome to Rimmy's Emporium. How may I help you here? Oh, this is lovely, lovely. Thank you very much. Oh,
you Rimmy did.
Righty, you guys go that way. I'm going to swing around this way and take out the horde.
Oh, look. They come out through the vents up the roof.
Two down.
Fall back.
Pull them back. It's alright, I'll hold them in the center. Shit, my hammer's down. What the fuck?
You're going left?
Yeah.
Okay, this is weird. I think I need healing because I literally can't attack. So I'm just going to sit here and defend. Yeah, my arm's completely broke. I can't do anything. Oh, behind you, Joe. Watch it. Hey, me hammer's back.
Let's move up.
Okay, I destroyed two of them while you guys were farfing around, so I'm gonna activate these two and then
we got
this. Move
into this corner.
No, it's all good. I got this. All right, destroy them quick.
Right here.
Destroy them. All right, I've done it. I've destroyed the hive. I think we need to leave now, boys.
No, we're gonna destroy. There's heaps of them.
What? No, I did all four of them. They're done. Look, I think it's going to explode.
There's a huge swarm coming at us. Right on. Where's the next objective marker? Going up.
Further down this way by the look of it.
Oh, yeah, look. Someone's left like 30 hand grenades just sitting in this corner. Feels remarkably unsafe. Why can't I use my crack grenades? Come on. Oh, I actually made them go boom. Huh, they do actually explode. They do move in explosions. Is this a dead end? What the fuck, game? Guys, Rainbow Six.
Very well. Well done.
I am Sledge. Does anyone see what's behind door number one?
I think we're going the wrong way, aren't we?
Nope, look at this, ready? Ready? Behind door number one is... terrible things! Fuck you. Okay, I'm just gonna go kill this guy, he's shooting me.
I'm pretty sure we're going the wrong way, but okay.
Oh, there's like three rocket launchers down here. I'm just going to play this strafe game and
go. Alright, looks like we can still recover from this direction.
Someone feels very negative about the way this team is headed.
Contact rear. Multiple swarms.
Alright, I'm going to deal with the cultists ahead of us because they can't hurt me. I got my shields up. Shields up. Weapons online.
Holy crap, this is quite a storm.
Oh, that got me actually. Oh, fuck.
Nice work.
I found like an interior area. I'm not sure if I'm even meant to be here, but alright.
Yeah, I think we need to head left here.
Pull back, Rimmy.
I'm gonna make my way around you. I'm fighting. Oh my god, yep, okay, one moment. That's a big old bastard.
Contacts rear!
Thankfully I'm a zealot and I can sprint for apparently 10 years.
Where are you, Rimmy? I'd really like to shut this door.
Okay, I'm coming around. Oh, don't worry about me. Don't worry about me! Shut the door.
Move up to the...
Alright, I'm running a hacking system. I think there's a big guy behind this door. Let me find out.
We're moving up to you, Rimmy.
Ooh. I'm just gonna close that door real quick. You don't want to go in there. No, bad idea. For the Imperium.
Up high.
Nice. Fuck, I'm just running a path of slaughter here.
Fuck me.
Badly damaged.
Okay. I'm activating the venting things. One destroyed. Two destroyed. Just gotta get the other two.
One behind you, dude.
It's alright, you guys just keep firing. I'll keep fighting. Come on, I've almost got this one. Okay, here we go. Last one. If someone can shoot the one on the other side. Oh, never mind, I got it. Nice, okay, we're done here. Let's get back.
Giant swarm coming.
Fuck.
And the door's shut behind us.
Alright, you want me to open the door? I'm opening the door. Alright guys, pull back through the door. Oh, I'm gonna need a heal. Oh, that was nice. Thank you. That was very efficient. We did that one well. I think we're meant to keep going that way though. Are we, or is it, hang on.
Objective complete,
brothers. Okay, apparently we've got to place the data transmitter. What?
We've got to get back the way we came.
Okay, well, you guys lead. Oh, you can lock the doors. Watch this. Get through. Come on, you slow cunts. Any moment now, rightio. And then you just hold E on them. Wait, you freight for it to close. Ba-doop, doop, 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 doop. And then look, you run a blocking system on it and you lock the door. There we go, now it's locked.
Nice.
How the fuck did I know this and you not? Come on, boys. What you doing? What you playing at? It's alright, I'll come to save you.
I need...
Are you a strong, independent woman who don't need no man?
Correct.
Good.
And I've got two assault gun guys here with heavy weapon weapons.
Pharaoh. But I have a hammer. In the far future of technologically advanced combat, I have a hammer.
Yeah, but that hammer has the ability to make things go liquefy.
True. Oh my god, I can just destroy walls so easily, it's so much fun. I think we need Mr. Squad Lead down here to place the Auger Primus. I made a hole in the wall. I just want to see you fall. Come on. Come on, man. Do it. Wow. Yeah, there's no falling animation. You just sort of glide like a glorious Terminator.
I will go ahead. Follow me.
It's just made a cultist on the stairs. He's not dead. See what I mean? That happens a bit too often. Oh, no, there we go. He's alive now. I can't actually hack this door. So, someone give it a go, but I can't.
Just smash the door open.
Oh, that you can do that? Fuck yeah. Oh my god, that's beautiful. First I was amazed I could bash down the wall when you guys were wandering about, but damn, that's good. Thank you. Thank ya. Rightio. Come on, let's go. We got this. Calculation running. Calculating. Calculating. Blech. Victory.
Holy shit.
I would just like to point out, look at the kills and deaths. I got most kills, but my deaths are slightly out of sync with the rest of you. God damn. Look at poor Wombat, though.
Yeah. Yeah, he's got more of a tactical role there.
True. It doesn't seem to give experience everything. For that. It seems to only give experiences for kills.
Yeah.
Which I think is a problem.
Unfortunately, I got left behind on the, because it murder. Seems to be, like, experience by damage that you do.
Yeah, yeah.
And with the standard bolter, I guess I'm doing the least amount of damage, though.
Compared to sticking your face in there and whopping everything with a hammer.
Yeah.
We did it.
That was a very fun game. I quite enjoy that.
Now we need to wait till the 19th.
Yeah, damn it. Fuck.